One.
Hey people, welcome back. Now this is a more of a serious video. Wiconets.neocities.org. Wiconet sensation for Windows, Mac, and all that other things. Wiconet support, which used to be Wiconet.support.html, as you can see right here, it is used to I admit I hacked Wiconet with WNT. Of course, right here he is stating all the different websites, which are all the different ones that have been targeted. Even Google Chrome, yes, I did find the UK. And as you can see, it's the end. That is a very serious. I don't know what any of this means if it has a meaning. This gibberish here. Yeah. Alright, I'll keep you updating. I have to write this is quite cool. What I'm going to do is obviously I want to show you the main page. This has not been targeted, which is a good thing. And yes, but I don't know if legal bad things will happen. That's a depressing point. Now, I don't see what this is achieving. But obviously it's stating that all the loops and things are Yes, explosion network TV. But this is not showing me. I don't get it. No. People might really criticize me for using each, but still it works at least. Okay, really, I am creeped out by this. Is it actually? This is actually quite scary. So I need to pause for a moment and quickly tell the people in the bind of the computer. So I'll just pause this. Now here we are back with our very, very chilling experiment. I have actually found that the page about has been targeted also. So here we have Wiconet network support, They set a big target for the enemy. They have quite a long place for this. I can see here. There's 0101 also, which is stating the names of the people who own the things of these hacks. That is a meme. What is his status? I'm just going to say, This is tough. Okay, this actually takes me. Okay, that's it. The creepy haunting hex going on with online. Oh, look.